Hi guys, good evening. It's 5:44 p.m. 25th of October 2021. So I just want to give you a quick update on e-Naira.
Exactly, master.
Today I received a mail from Wema Bank, my corporate account. So they are telling me that Inera is officially launched, and to set it up, you can download the Inera Speed Wallet on Google Play, register, then make them my Inera partners, right? So, for those who don't know, Inera is this central bank digital currency, that CBDC, that is being created by CBN. And I did a video earlier telling people about the benefit and disadvantage of CBDC like Naira, right? So the major disadvantage is just it can be used as a tool to over monitor people for surveillance, to over monitor people. They know all your transactions because now they have guys at the back end. In CBN, they are monitoring all transactions, and now you need to like they will be able to enforce tax on all transactions, right? And the positive side is accountability, right? So every government official now, because they want business owners to start accepting it. So imagine you're a contractor, and now they have to pay you with in error, they can see how you are spending the money. So for accountability purpose is good, but for surveillance and monitoring, it might not be that good. Okay, so I've been able to, funny enough guys, before CBN launched this coin, their CBDC, funny enough, some set of Nigerians have created the Binance Smart Chain token version of eNaira, right? And I'm sure they have also created the ERC token version of eNaira, right? And it's already trading. Funny enough, this is trading already. As you can see, this is a pancake swap, and we have we have people buying in Naira, $1 equals to 1,470,040 Naira, right? But this is not the real in Naira though. This is just the one somebody created and is selling out. Okay, so to use the real in Naira, you just need to head over to Google Play or iOS store. You download the in Naira Speed Wallet. After you have done that, you should register, then add a partner bank. Okay, so and how does the partner banks work? With partner banks, you can use any bank of your choice. Here I am using GT Bank, so I can send normal Naira in my GT Bank wallet to the eNaira wallet I just created. I can also send eNaira from my eNaira wallet, cash it out on GT Bank. Okay, so let's give that a try. Let's give that a try. I have the app, so let's just quickly register. So this is Speed Wallet. So let's quickly register. I just want to register, so let me sign up. Sign up with your bank, okay? Sign up with your bank. So you need to choose a partner bank. If there's Skuda, I'll use Skuda. If there's Skuda, yeah, I'll use Skuda, but I'm not sure Skuda is among. Wow, Skuda is not among. So let's go with I have Access Bank. Access Bank, I use GT Bank the most. Let me use GT Bank. So let me add my phone number. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. Probably, I'm not sure. Eh? The password must be minimum of 12 characters. Well,
Papa, do I know?
that's so that it's going to be a different password from any of your old account. So let me see, how can I generate a 12? Okay, so I have my 12 character password. Click on continue. So it's asking me for my first name. My first name is Kehinde. My last name is Lawal. Asking for my date of birth. So I'm going to bar 01285229666. 01285229666. My BVN. Let me try to get my BVN.
Why
are you giving such kind of information? It's for
you now. Your BVN to withdraw money from your account.
That's impossible.
That is not possible. That's why people are so skeptical about
it. But they can use it to get access to your information.
Yes.
Okay, let me explain how it works. Okay, so my registration is successful. I'm clicking on continue. They want me to log in, but it never.
They don't ask you your ATM.
Okay.
And that's why a lot of people miss it. That when it is before they ask, it's your ATM.
So I'm trying to log in to my eNaira wallet. Okay, I'm trying to log in. Do you want to set up biometric? Yeah, I want to set up biometric. Biometric has been set up. Yeah. So they will send a confirmation link to your BVN registered email address. So this is the email address I use for my BVN. So, okay, I've got activation from them. Let me activate my wallet. I think I'm good to go. Okay, congratulations, your wallet has been activated. So now my eNaira has been activated. So they want to show my balance. So I have 0 naira on my eNaira. So now I want to credit my eNaira. So eNaira, you can receive and send. So let me just close my eNaira. Let me go to my GT Bank and try to fund my eNaira, right? So once again, let me confirm if my account has been verified, then I'm going to fund it from GT Bank. But I don't understand why you should only use one bank as a partner with eNaira. You can use as many banks as possible, man. So let me go to my GT Bank.
Which one is the, let me see the iPhone.
Speed wallet, wait a
minute. eNaira or e-wallet?
eNaira speed wallet. You just search for eNaira speed wallet. Okay, so I'm trying to log into my app and send some money. Okay, so I've logged into my app. I'll click on eNaira. I'll select an account, individual account. I think there's also a merchant account, which is for businesses. So individual account, I'll transfer to my eNaira. Amount I want to transfer. So let me just transfer 5K to my eNaira to see how it's working. So I'll send it to my email address. Ah, so they're asking me for my eNaira password. Why do they need my eNaira password? So I've inserted it, so let's try it out. So I'm trying to send money. Wow, it didn't go through. It didn't go through. I don't know why it didn't go through. So it didn't go through, but I want to see. So maybe I should have used Wema. GT is not allowing me to send money to my inner. I've entered my username. I'm getting no, okay? So I'm getting no. I don't know why. I don't know why this is the case, but so maybe the username is the wallet address. So let me try to copy it. Okay, there's no problem. So this is in error. Maybe it's going to be peer to peer. If I want to pay someone, I just pay them directly.
I want to go back to the 2019
that will be all, guys. Copy my wallet information. Oh. I'm still on it, guys. I don't know. So I guess this is my e-wallet username. So let's see. It's still saying null. I don't think this is going on. Okay, so guys, that's the end of my video. Hopefully I'll do a further video when the integration with banks is going well. All right, thank you guys. Bye.